Hey guys, welcome back to Diegesis. My name is Maple.
And I'm Arianna.
And today we are watching Stranger Things. We're on season 2, episode 4.
That's not 20 miles per hour. Hot dang.
Who is that? Joyce?
Yeah. Will's gone.
Yeah.
Dustin! What's going on? Where's Will? The field. I just found him like this. I think he's having another episode. Will? Will. Sweetie, wake up. It's Mom.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Will, wake up. Can you hear me?
Oh, I'm gonna throw up. I'm so stressed.
Oh, he's possessed.
Oh, he's so possessed.
He's possessed. He should not have taken
me out. Did I not freak you guys out?
Sam's advice.
Episodes.
Bob's advice. Day.
You think it's true sight?
What's true sight?
It's nothing.
Yeah, your friend's possessed now, and you guys with this fucking worm bullshit.
I can't.
Well, remember. Dustin.
This shape. I saw it on the videotape from Halloween night, these episodes that you're having. I think Dr. Owens is wrong. I think they're real. But I can't help you if I don't know what's going on. No more secrets, okay? Did you see this thing again on the field?
Oh my, why?
What is it? No. It's almost more like a feeling
came for me.
And I tried to make it go away. But it got me, Mom.
Well, what does that mean?
I felt it everywhere. I just want this to be over.
It's okay. I will never, ever let anything bad happen to you ever again. Whatever's going on in you, we're gonna fix it. I will fix it. Promise. I'm here.
Do something about this. Like, we need to stop worrying about the goddamn pumpkins and worry about these fucking kids.
But I feel like whatever's happening with the pumpkins definitely has to do with the kids, too. Oh, he's pissed.
Dude, he looks dope.
He does look dope, but she's about to give a strong speech right now.
Yeah, because they saw her. People saw her.
Friends, don't lie. Now you're bullshit saying, hey, don't walk away from me. Did you go see Mike?
The deer in the back is scaring
me. Yeah, well, that mother and her daughter did, and they called the cops. Did anyone else see you? Anyone at all? Come on, I need you to think.
Nobody saw me. You promised I'd go. And I never leave! Nothing ever happens!
Yeah, nothing happens and you stay safe!
You lie!
I don't lie. I protect and I feed and I teach. And all I ask of you is that you follow 3 simple rules. 3 rules. And you know what? You can't even do that!
Oh, bad Hopper. Bad Hopper. You shouldn't have used those words.
You're grounded. You know what that means? It means no egos and no TV for a week. Okay, 2 weeks. Let go a month.
No.
Just graduated from no TV for a month to no TV at all.
No! No, you are like Papa!
You'll go back in the lab? One phone call, I can make that happen.
I hate.
Yeah,
don't make
not
those
crazy about you either. You know why? Because you're a brat. Why don't we look it up? B-R-A-T. Brat.
That book's about to come launching in your head, bro. Oh.
Hey! Open the damn door! You want to go out of the world? Roll the hell up!
Oh, sheesh kebab.
That's like not good. That's like gonna be like, that's a lot.
Puberty's gonna really freaking suck for her. That emotional response. Like, I'm just...
Dude.
Girls from the ages of, like, 12...
The amount of rage that was 16, in my body...
Unhinged. Unhinged. It's not going to be good. I was... It wasn't great.
It's like being filled with, like, an intense amount of emotional rage, self-loathing, hatred, and, like, the worst depression that you think will never be curable, but also feeling like you could successfully build and launch a rocket into space.
Yeah.
It's like you, like, genuinely believing you could do that.
Do you like those grapes, Holly?
We are going to have a girls' night. Romantic comedies, do our nails, gossip.
Sure. That sounds like fun.
Oh, her 80s hair is 80s.
I know. Her hair has been way better in this season than it was in the last. Which, her hair wasn't bad in the last one, but it's, like, really, like, good. Yeah.
See your mom?
No, she was sleeping. I left a note.
You don't have to do this, you know.
Stop saying that.
Do what?
Well, I know they called Barb's mom.
Oh, yeah.
Flo, it's Joyce again. He's still not there? Did he get any of my messages from yesterday? Did you? No, I need Hopper. Just tell him to call me the second he gets in. Thank you.
I'm scared for you. Mm-hmm. Like, this is gonna be like.
Are you feeling better? Mm-mm. Same as last night. Still weird.
Yeah. Okay, let me see. Did a fever?
No. Actually, it's cold. Do you feel cold?
Dude, someone is using your body as a vessel, something.
I'm gonna run you a nice bath and it'll warm you up and hopefully get you feeling better.
Like, man, Will's really just going through it. He gets stuck in another dimension and then he gets the other dimension inside of him.
You need a priest. Stop calling a doctor. You need to call a freaking priest. Call the church.
Call the church. Oh my God, I hate you so much.
Dustin, you have become my least favorite character.
But I'll be back soon.
All I can think about is the Matrix, like the little weird worm thingy that they have burrow in that guy's belly button.
It'll stop.
Belly button. Dustin's gonna have like a weird like frog thing burrowing into him.
What the hell's going on?
What do you think? We're looking for Dart.
Jeez!
Well, well, well. Look who finally decided to show up. Are you just gonna stand there? Or are you gonna help?
All living things.
Oh my God, it's a cockroach. Hate it. I hate roaches. Danger. Look at him.
Expose a bacterium to a toxic chemical and it will flee, deploy some other defense mechanism. We're very much the same.
Is water bad for it?
Danger. Hearts start pounding.
Why is he so scared to get into water?
Start to sweat. These are the signs of the physical and emotional state we call fear.
Mom.
Yes, sweetie. What is it?
It's too hot.
I can cool it down a little bit, baby, but we gotta get your body temp back up.
No.
Oh.
No. He likes it cold.
Bro, what? What?
I'm telling you, like, there's like something like
he's
literally possessed.
I hate it so much.
They should have just gave him a little red rum voice. He likes it cold.
I want this place cleaned up by the time I get back, and then maybe I'll consider fixing the TV.
Come in, Hop. Joyce Byers has called 8 times already this morning.
At least he knows now this is like really freaking serious.
Like it. Play tough today.
I've been listening to Steve Harrington's band for years. Had no idea that's who I was looking at.
You're moving your feet. Plant them next time. Draw a charge.
Oh.
I mean, he's giving you advice yet while being a complete dickhead.
15 past.
Yeah. I know.
That guy. There.
What?
He just talked to himself. I think we should go.
Trouble with your car, miss? I can give you two a lift if you like.
No!
Absolutely not.
I would just start screaming.
Sure you don't need that ride?
And I can't tell if they, like...
to all the other people in the park, I'd be like,
did they... I thought they, like, intentionally told Barb's mom so they, like, would be followed, but I don't...
Hello?
I don't know. Or something. I don't know. I feel lost a little bit.
Where the hell have you been?
I overslept. What the hell's going on? It's freezing.
We have a visitor.
So this thing, this shadow thing, you told your mom it likes it like this? It likes it cold? Does he talk to you?
No, it's like I don't have to think. I just know things now. Things I never did before.
So truly, Will the Wise, I get it now. That's terrifying.
Old memories in the back of my head, only they're not my memories. I don't think they're old memories at all. They're now memories happening all at once now.
Can you describe these now memories?
They're growing and spreading. Killing.
The memories?
No.
Yeah, Will the Wise. Art, art, art. Do your art. Draw your art. Will with some crayons.
Wild. Going to town.
Yeah.
Hey, you've reached the buyers. We're sorry we missed you.
We need to talk. AV room. Right now. Party members only.
Come on, Mike.
No, this is non-negotiable.
Honestly, you should be kicking Dustin out.
Will didn't want me to tell anyone, but on Halloween night, he saw a sort of shadow in the sky. And if Will really has true sight, maybe he saw that shadow again yesterday.
So what do we do?
We acquire more knowledge. I'll go to Will's after school, see what's going on. You guys stay here and find Dart.
Dart? What's he got to do with this?
Will hurt him in the Upside Down. I don't know how yet, but... he's got to be connected to all this. If we find Dart, maybe we can solve this thing. Maybe we can help Will.
Oh shit, a basement.
She's about to find the info on her mom.
Mm-hmm. Because she's not dead.
Hey! Hey, asshole! Let us out of here!
Not very pleasant in here, is it? Sorry
about that. No, you're like holding her hostage. He's more personal, but he's just as dangerous.
Men of science have trickster. Made mistakes of every kind. Mistakes have been made, yes.
Mistakes?
Yes.
You killed Barbara.
Abundant mistakes, but the men involved with those mistakes, the ones responsible for what happened to your brother and Miss Holland's death, they're gone. They're gone, and for better or for worse, I'm the schmuck they brought in to make things better. Brought you an audience today. Hope you don't mind. I'd call it one hell of a mistake. Wouldn't you? Thing is, we can't seem to erase our mistake.
Yeah, think, my guy?
Stop it from spreading. It's like pulling weeds. The more attention we bring to ourselves, the more people like the Hollands know the truth, the more likely that scenario becomes. You see why I have to stop the truth from spreading, too. Just same as those weeds there. By whatever means necessary.
Oh my god, it's literally yelling.
We understand each other now, don't we?
I'm sorry. I know it's not supposed to be funny, but he is going bananas. He's going bananas on those crayons. Oh, he must be making like a... Mm-hmm. They're gonna have to like piece that all together.
100%.
They connect.
Yo, is that the web of where everything, it's killing all the pumpkins and stuff?
Does this mean anything to you?
It's like a network.
No. Yeah.
Is it some sort of maze or a road? Maybe it's roots. Because remember he was saying it was spreading and...
Killing. So they were killing.
Yep. He's drawing vines because it's gross.
Max
is about had it with you guys.
You gotta go look for Dart.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Including, not including.
What's wrong with you?
I thought you guys wanted me in your party.
We do. But what? There are just things.
Things we can't tell you, all right? For your own safety.
My own safety? Did you keep secrets from Elle?
Yeah, kinda.
What about Elle?
Did you?
That was different. Trust me. Okay, that was just different.
You know what? Forget it, okay? I don't want to be in your stupid party anyway. I'm out.
Creepy brother with his very...
That kid you're talking to. Who is he?
No one.
His mullet looks like he's wearing clip-in extensions.
It's so bad. It's literally such a bad hairpiece. It has to be a hairpiece, right?
Like, I believe that, like, the upper part is his. Yeah. But, like, that has to be, like, clip-in hair extensions.
It's so bad.
On the bottom that and, they like, just kind of, like, crappishly it, curled.
Oh. Stupid closet.
Then why are you so upset?
I'm not.
He caused me trouble?
Why do you care?
Because, Max, you're a piece of shit. But we're family now, whether we like it or not, meaning I'm stuck looking out for you.
What would I ever do without
him? He just makes up so many little rules.
He is so crazy.
I think he's, like,
something you learn
cracked out.
Is that there are certain type of people in this world that you stay away from. And that kid, Max, that kid is one of them.
What does that mean? Are we being racist? I'm sorry, like, I hate to, like,
jump to, like, but I don't know.
What's wrong with him? Is that what we're saying?
He's good at math? Like,
what's wrong with him?
Yeah.
I don't understand. Like, her brother is literally crazy. He's,
I guess, and what it's sounding like, stepbrother.
I wonder if he starts digging, though, if Will's gonna be like,
Oh, fudge rocks. I didn't even think about that.
Arnar.
Oh, no.
Arnar. Kind of, I mean, interesting that she gets to, like, practice it, like, her gift, like, on her own, as mm-hmm. opposed to being, like, forced to do it for other reasons. Like, she can, like, she's gonna go in and see.
Three to the right, four to the left, 450.
What the f-
Mama! Mama!
I feel bad, and she's doing it all by herself. She's just, like, figuring out her mom, like, all by herself.
Hello? Will!
Hey, Mike.
Is Will here?
Yeah, now is not a really good time.
Is he okay? It's about the shadow monster. Isn't it?
Yes, guys, like, why aren't we still all connecting as a group?
It worked great last time. If it's not broke, don't
have a nice day.
Fix it.
Dude, the way I would smack the back of your bald head, don't ever.
Oh, that was their plan. Okay, I'm not crazy.
Doesn't really matter. The point is, mistakes have been made. Yes.
Wow, good job.
That's what I thought.
You still want to do this?
Hell yeah, she does.
Let's burn that lab to the ground.
Mew Mew, dinner! Where are you?
Hey, Dusty.
Hi. Hey, Mom.
Oh my god, did it eat the cat?
I think it ate the cat. That was my first instinct, too.
Dirk.
That shit ate.
Gotta talk to you, buddy.
Oh yeah, you fudged up.
What the hell?
Oh my god! It straight up ate the cat, bro.
I'm so pissed at him.
Yeah, I'm very mad.
So mad.
I'm very mad.
Like, you killed your family cat. Yeah, the cat's dead. I can't handle all that.
Oh my god, it's one of those things. It's a Demogorgon. It was a... Oh my god, no, 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 no. I knew it, but I did not want to be correct.
I just cannot. I literally can't. I really like the lighting right here. Just focus on that, not a dead cat carcass body. That's not what I need to say. I love my cat. I love my cat. Why would you show that to me? I'm going to go home and hold Nugget, and he's going to probably bite and
bite. Oh, my God. I've had enough this episode, guys. I've had enough.
Don't stick your fucking foot in there. You can stick your shovel in there, but don't stick your foot.
I can't. Ew. No. Ew. No.
Look at the wall.
No.
Ew.
Quit it. Quit it. Quit it.
This is my theory. There's like an entity overall. And maybe the worm thing, right? So maybe there might be other little demogorgon thingies.
Yeah.
I won't. Do they burrow like that, maybe? Are they like building tunnels and like spreading it out?
I don't know. All I know is that was all so terrifying. Like the last 10 minutes of this was just crazy.
Disgusting.
That was crazy. I am so actually stressed right now.
I felt very irritated this whole episode. And scared. Like, I just like...
You're mad they're not doing what you want them to do?
Everyone's annoying me. They're all being annoying to me right now. Maybe, guys, maybe I'm just in a mood today. Who knows? Like,
no, Dustin fudged
that's
up.
Messed up.
Fudged up.
And, like, he can put, like, it's not that hard to put two and two together.
It's really
okay?
Not.
Okay? Like, it's not that difficult, dude. After everything you've been through, after everything your friends have been through, it's not that hard to have Dustin as a character put that shit together. So I feel like they're just intentionally making that aggravating. It's just annoying me. We've got fucking science lab bozo. I'm glad that they went in and got the recording. But again, it's like, really, dude? Like, you're gonna try me? That's how I would feel. That's why, like, them getting the recording. It's like, yeah, obviously. Like, good on you guys. Good on you guys. That's the only thing I was like, yeah.
I'm happy that we did see that because, like, I thought that was the plan. But then it, like, didn't seem like... So then I was confused. I was like, did I remember something wrong? So.
Yeah. So.
That was... Everything's bad. That's all.
They're, like, definitely world building for this episode. For this season, like, this was a big, like, pivotal point. And then I just feel bad for Elle. Like, well, I'm happy for her that she got to see, like, her mom, but it's also very difficult because she's gonna feel like Hopper lied to her again. But it's also like her
mom. What happened to her mom just now, though?
Her mom's
did
not
she
there.
Like,
that's why I was wondering.
Her?
Like, I was like, is
did
her
he
mom
like finally see her,
dying?
See her child, and then she just dies?
That's kind of what I'm wondering.
Like
she's
like,
she
saw it
as
she like strokes out,
yeah. Like, was she just waiting to see her, like, was
like
she
for
just
her daughter
holding
to return?
On long enough to see, potentially see her daughter, like.
Yeah, that's how it feels, but I don't.
Because then she just vaporized.
Because she just had such an immediate negative reaction, so I feel like that's right.
Yeah. But so, okay,
we'll
guys.
We'll find out on the next one, though.
Yep, we'll see you there.
Bye, guys.
Bye.